and Louis Farrakhan of the Nation of Islam.
How did the prophets greet each other? Peace be with you.
Yes, sir.
We got our blood and our Christian brothers here so that you can be on record today here representing this movement.
Bradley and Hoover have formalized the gang peace movement into even another organization. Larry Hoover spoke out again from his jail cell, this time to explain his role in founding United in Peace.
Well, I've been working over the past 2 years to try to redirect the energies of my immediate organization. I was one of the principal components in forging the United for Peace organization designed to stop kids from killing each other. I know what they're doing. I see the mistakes. I've made the mistakes. I'm in a position to maybe correct them before they make the same mistakes I made.
Rich Mariano says the government isn't buying Hoover's explanation.
They're just like organized crime, and that's what they want to do. They want to create a front, and they want to slow down the actual violence, so we'll get off their back. They're not fooling us at all.
I'm a part of an organization called United in Peace, which brought together 12 street organizations in the city of Chicago. I'm also a friend and confidant to someone. His name is Larry Hoover.
Traveling from Chicago to Los Angeles with Hoover's wife and son, Gator Bradley promotes Larry Hoover. This rap concert in the summer of 1997 was co-sponsored by Death Row Records to endorse